Hello, boys and girls. Hey, guys. Here we are again in another edition of What's Going On Around the Grid with moi. Yes, boys and girls, you guys must be wondering, what the fuck? What's going on? Where's Nando? I know you guys are probably assuming the shit, like always, but I can assure you, rest assured, that we are doing fine. As with real life issues and real life matters he needed to attend to, he needed to take care of some personal business, which is totally understandable. I had enough time to kill before my grand debut. Yes, I mentioned grand debut because I'm in another gaming platform called Smite, and today are the weekly challenges for my guild, and we are playing for $500,000. Yes, and I'm talking about real life money, guys. So this is some serious shit. Now, I'm over here today because I'm taking a day of rest, and I figured, you know what? Let me go ahead and do this. The show must continue. I gotta bring it out to you lovely people out there. Right, boys and girls. So, as you guys know, this is the weekend. The weekend's here. Yes, the weekend's here. And it is time for the Happy Weekend Sales, guys, in another edition of What's Going On Around the Grid. Now, boys and girls, as you guys can tell, you guys know, you need to join the Access group, which you'll see right over here. And once you join the Access group, you click on Notices. And once you click on Notices, you see the Happy Weekend card sent by Teresa. Once you click on that card, bam, you'll get the card. Now, boys and girls, without further ado, let's see what's going on this weekend sale. So the first item up for bid, it's from Enchant. Now, this is Enchant. Okay, we got a pair of shoes over here. Heels are heels, shoes are shoes. So you guys know, oh shit, where the fuck am I going with this camera? The camera's decided to go get possessed on my ass. There we go. So we got here from Enchant. I got a pair of heels over here. So if you guys are interested, hey, Enchant heels. There you go. Great with any other spring outfit or summer outfit or anytime all year round. Heels are heels. Now we got here the next one from Isorl. Now we got Isorl 1 and 2. Oh shit, now this is nice. Ooh, now this is really nice. Oh! Wedding bands. Uh-oh. Nada! There you go. We got another wedding band set coming up for us. There you go, Nate. Just in time for weddings. Just in time when you're going to get married or propose to your boyfriend, your girlfriend, your lover, your mistress, whoever. Love is love. There you go. Isorl, great job, Isorl. Awesome job. Now, that ring is nice, though. I do like that very, very much. Good job, Isorl. Then we got over here from Nutmeg. Obviously, you see from Nutmeg over here. Now they got this little Nutmeg round table. Cute. Nice. Hey, I can't complain about Nutmeg furniture. I own a lot of their pieces and they are wonderful. Good job, Nutmeg. All right. From SG, Alisa and Caroline. Caroline and Alicia. What's going on with them too? Yep. Alisa, she's got this tight shirt. It's about to be busting out all over. Her tits are all popping up. And we got the tights that go with the shirt. There you go. Wow. You know, guys, in reality, now they say this was real life, guys. Some chick with some big ass tits like this, wearing a shirt like this with her boobs sticking out. Now, you know it's not going to be held perfect like that. Come on now. When gravity takes all control of this big gazongas there, nips are all over the whole place. I'm just saying it and keeping it real. But it is cute, though. It's a cute. Yeah, it's all right. It's okay. Well, damn, she got some big ass tits. All right, and we got here from Heart Poses. Heart Poses. What's up with Heart Poses over here? It's Melinda. Melinda's great for picture taking. She looks like she's at the beach. She's thinking about something. I don't know. Maybe she's hungry. Maybe she wants to go commit suicide. Who knows? But she's thinking about something. All right. Good job, Heart Poses. Then we got it from DDL Accessories. We got the Wicked and we got the Game. All right, accessorizing. Okay, the purse matches the shoes. Cute. All right. And then we got the pair of shoes. High heels. From Chick Moda. There we We got Chick Moda. We got Lily. Lily, that's a cute outfit. Very nice. Very spring, summer. Great. Spaghetti strap dress. Can't go wrong with those. Definite a must-have. Yes, I say a must-have because, yes, I do. You guys know I do got a female. Oh, and I like to keep her looking good. She's a cheap-ass bitch, which I hardly don't invest, but I do invest a lot of 50 lindens on her in Saturday happy sales and Friday sales and all the sales that you can get. Any sales. The only time I would really spend something really like some heavy duty lindens on her, if she's going to a major event or she's got to do something really important. Otherwise than that, she's a cheap ass bitch. So I'm just going to keep it real. Hey, it's an all. What you expect? I'm the one that take the real good stuff over here. Okay. Anyway, guys, we got Ovi here. What else? What the? Okay, that was. Okay, well, we got from Dernia. We got the Rita and we got the Jennifer. Rita and Jennifer. All right. Rita looks good. Okay, she's cute. All right. Well, she looks all right. Nice glowy skin. I do like that. And then I like this little eye effect over here. It's kind of cute, though. It's Jennifer. All right, Jennifer, you're looking good. Okay, what the fuck is up with my mouse? My mouse is acting stupid again. What the fuck? All right, all the queens are bothering me now. You guys, I'm about to cuss your asses out if you keep sending me fucking TPs and keep sending me messages. Now, if I want to go to your party, I'll go to your party. If I don't, I don't. If you don't see, if I don't grace you with my presence, it's because I am not there and I'm busy doing something. Like, this is one bitch, and I'm going to call her ass out, too. This is one bitch that owns a club, and she don't understand that. And I know you're going to be watching this, bitch. And if you have an issue, I'm going to read you out too, because I got no hairs in my tongue. If you see that I'm not there, why the fuck you keep sending me 2,000 TPs? The next time I answer you, I'm going to answer you that way. So I'm being very nice. Just don't test my patience, bitch. Just saying, I respect you, you respect me. Cross that line, I'm about to throw your fucking block. All right, next from Fast Shop Poses. Okay, we got Fast Shop, we got the UFO Happy Weekend. Okay, well, she looked like she's happy and she looked like she's stoned at the same time. This bitch is looking at the UFOs, great for picture taking. She's obviously stoned. You can see, I know this pose right there because it happens to me every time, every now and then. Sometimes I get so damn stoned, I'll be seeing UFOs, pink elephants. What the fuck? I don't know. But hey, it's a great picture take. It's great for picture taking. Good job. All right. We got here from Beauty Factory. We got the Dana and we got the Talia. Oh, shit. Talia and Dana. Dana looks good and Talia looks good. God damn, makes me want to go straight for like 2 seconds. But it's a look. There you go. She looks good. All right, Dana, looking hot and luscious. There you go. And busting out the latex over here, the Talia. Makes me want to do a music video with you, girl. All right, then. That's as far as we're getting together. Then we got here from Raw. We got the delicate ears. And we've got the delicate nails. All right. Hey, we got some ears. Hey. I hear you. Yes. Ears, elf ears. All right, looks like something out of Star Trek. And we got here from Delicate Nails. They're delicate. Oh shit, they look delicate. They're about to fucking kill you. You kidding me? I don't see nothing delicate about that. Those things look like freaking weapons. But hey, they're cute though. All right, Rar, I like your stuff though. I always like your stuff, Rar. You guys are tops in my book. You're right. We got here from Newfie Diana pants. Nah, these are cool. Diana for Belisa Legacy Matreya, all right, you look all right. It's not bad. Okay. We got here from Empowered. What's up? What are they empowered with this weekend? Well, she's empowered with the surfboard poses and the delicious poses. Okay, she's surfing. She's kissing her board. She loves that surfboard. She's about to go to, I don't know, there's some signs in the background over here. Milwaukee, Orlando. Hey! She's going to surf her way down to Orlando or to Milwaukee, one of the two. And she's looking which direction the freaking wave is heading, though. But she wants to take a couple of pictures before she, I don't know, gets eaten by a shark or drowns to death. I don't know. But hey, she looks good, though. From Delicious Poses, she is, yeah, well, the ice cream looks delicious. She don't, but the ice cream does. Just saying. But hey, it's great for picture taking. Look good when you're trying to take a picture. Then we got to hear from Nukes. We got the Kara skin. It's Kara. Oh my god, it looks like that bitch I was talking about. Just saying. Okay, well, it's Kiara, but she looks good though. For 60 linden, hey, mate, she must have bought the skin for 60 linden and hooked it up with some accessories. Who knows? But the resemblance is amazing though. Okay, well, that's good. We got here from we got here rebirth. Let's see, is she reborn? She's rebirth. What the fuck is this shit here? Hair basic start. Complete packages, four colors, bonus mesh, hair base included. Oh, wow, this is ugly. But hey, it's hair. It's from rebirth. Put it back in the womb and let it get reborn again in 9 months later. But that's just my opinion. Hey, it's basic. God damn, it's basic. We got here from witchcraft. What did she summon up from the dark side? Oh my god, witchcraft shy tattoo. Girl, let me tell you something, witchcraft. I like your shit though. You create some really good stuff. Okay, witchcraft, I own a couple of your tattoos. I like this little simplicity tattoo, but you got some little sayings and meanings on it that it's cute though. I do like. This is a definite plus to my connection. What the fuck am I talking about? My collection, witchcraft. Hey, say hello to Satan for me. Hello. All right. Good job. Aesthetic, we got the pride panties. Hey, you're happy? Pride, listen, rip your clothes off and bust out your panties. There we go. Hey, pride panties, say it loud and proud. Crack them legs open and there you go. They're happy. All right. Pride and, oh God, pride panties. Okay. Wow. Okay, I couldn't define that one. They just came out. But hey, just I'm saying how it is. We got here from what do we need? We need a dining room set. Now this is great. This is very postmodern. It's very ultra-modern. It's something out of IKEA. Okay, who knows? They must have raided a warehouse and put their name on it. I don't know, but it looks good. I might need this. It's alright though. I like modern shit like that. It's alright. Good job. Good job, you need. Samia 1 and Samia 2. What's up with Samia? Samia bugging. She is bugging up. She looks good. Samia, here we go again. You take your pictures and you're forever pregnant again. Why are you popping out? How many kids you popped out? But Samia, I like your poses though. They're cute though. They're alright. I like that picture there. There you go with your boyfriend. Okay, I like that. That's okay. And you got the little mother-to-be poses there with a little donut. Okay, we all know you guys get hungry when you're pregnant. All right, make sure you got to feed your mouth full. All right, good job, Samia. And I like this one over here. She's cute. After she gives birth, she's about to go jogging. Yes, it's time to lose some of that baby fat. Look good again. There we go. The before and after. All right, good job, Samia. Good job. We got here from Varsity. What's up with my friends at Varsity? Now, Varsity, we got some Lejeune slides and the Dana dress. Now, Varsity, I like you guys. You guys are cool. I'm not gonna riff on you guys. You guys are cool. I like your shit. You guys are alright. And I like them sandals. Usually I don't say stuff like that with sandals and the sneakers. It's totally remind me of fucking East LA. I see that shit every day. Alright. We got here from Munich. What's up with Munich? We got this low storage bench. Now, this is a repeat. I do remember this shit, though. But it is cute, though. It's got 38 singles with 8 props. 17 couples, 1 sequence. 31 adults with 2 sequences. Now, Munich, I like your stuff. I'm not going to say anything bad about that. It's good. I like that. Especially if you guys got the Lowe's collection also, that's a good addition to all the pieces there. We got Sapa poses. What's up with Sapa poses? Ooh, now this is interesting. Now this is great. I like this because this is like a statement all to itself, guys. Now this is art. I like this. All right, good job. Nada! We gotta definitely go get this when your ass gets back over here. Right, we got here from IDTTY. We got the rising sun and we've got the sweet shimmer. Now you guys see this is really nice. It's accentuate your faces. That's good. Makeup. You can't go wrong with that. I like IDTTY. They're all right. Then We got here from Cherno. We got the gold and we got the silver. What's up with the gold and the silver? Oh, no, this is cute, though. No, this is all right. I like this. Song like this, I have this in real life. Yes. Good job, Cherno. Good job. Accessory. Can't even say nothing about that. I like that. Little diamond. Oh, is it sparkly? Yes, it is. It's sparkly that she looks good. Yes. It's the Biblica. Bibilka. Set. There you go. It's got a little cross between the 90s and the early 2000s. It's very cute though. I do like this. All right. Good job. Good job. Hey, can't say nothing wrong about that. That's really nice. You really are sparkling bright like a diamond today. And this one. Like that. Good job. From Rokins. What's up with Rokins? Rokins, we got the survival panties. There we go. The panties are surviving. Okay, well, they're survival panties. I don't know why they call them survival, but if obviously for some reasons they call it survival. Hey, panties are panties. Okay, make sure you keep that crotch clean, though, if it's called survival. Obviously, they're trying to survive. They won't try to disintegrate. Okay. Secret poses. Why'd it be with the secret poses? Now, we got here secret poses 1 and 2. Kiss me, great for picture taking. Good job. You want to take a picture with your lover, your boyfriend, your girlfriend, your boy and boy, girl and girl, boy and furry, furry and cat, dog, bird, trees. Hey, you're kissing. Damn it. Go ahead, give the damn person a kiss and take a picture. Look, guys are good. I like that. Great job. Great for picture taking. Embrace is the same shit. After they're kissing, now they're embracing and thinking about, like, damn, what are we going to do now? I can imagine. I can name one thing, though, but I'm not going to say it over here. But you guys can imagine. It's a secret. What's up? All right, Eva. What's up with Eva? Eva, I like Eva. Eva, I like your shit, though. Eva, I can't front on you guys. I like your stuff. We got the Momo Mini Island. Ooh, now this is cute. I like this for a fact that, hey, if you guys own a pool, a beach, or a lake, hey, this is a great addition. And the cuddle and adult animations. Great job. Oh, great job. Great job, Eva. We got the flamingo also. The flamingo floaties. There you go. It's a floaty. It's a flamingo. You can have sex on... I don't know if you can have sex on this stuff. But hey, you can imagine them. With a beak like that. Hey, the imagination sure serves. There serves. Okay. But hey, it's cute. It's a great addition to your house. So you guys... go check it out. Go ahead. It's really good though. I endorse that big time. I like all your stuff, girl. Moda. What's up with Moda? Moda, Moda, Moda. It's a Sakura dress. Now this is great. It's got this little Chun-Li effect going on over here. Maitreya Legacy Freya Hourglass. Hey, you guys are into latex and plastics and see-throughs? There you go. Alright, Sakura. Sakura the Dominatrix. There you go. I don't know if the tape for your nipples are included, but hey, if you can find an applier to cover them up and make it look that way, hey, by all means, get it. It looks good, though. Sakura. All right. Decision is the Eric and the Erica. Oh, now this is cute, though. Now this is very cute for the couples. You guys want to bust out? You want to guys look like the Bopsy twins? There you go. It's Eric and Erica. Decision, I like that. That's all right. Good job, man. Good job, Decision. All right, that's cute, though. It's all right. Next. Then we got here Kazaa, the inside-outside table. Now, guys, if you have been following this collection over here, this guy has been having this out for, like, what, like, I would say for about 2 months, 3 months, or like that. And like I said, every week he throws a piece for that house. So, there you go. There's another addition to your to the collection. Alright. Next here from Brat. PKC, the Brat earring. Alright, accessory. Says Brat. Okay. You're not going out. Your dreams, we got coffee time and we got picnic time. Alright. Coffee time and picnic time. Now this is cute though. I do like this. This is alright. Hey, now mind you, it's 25 land impact, guys. So you guys are interested, here you go. And we got the picnic picnic moment.
There we go.
All right. Hold on 1 second over here. Sorry about that. I had to take that call real quickly, though, because, yeah, the mothership kept on calling me, so... I'm just going to keep it real right over here, guys. So, we got here Your Dreams. Okay, I think we did Your Dreams. Now we're going out for Coco. What's up with Coco today? Coco's got this cute little outfit over here. This is a gathered halter top. There you go. I've seen this in real life also. Hey, this is a cute little outfit over here. That's cute. I don't know about that little lace dress, though. That looks a little bit played out. But it is cute, though. Bust out some panties under this. We don't want to look at your crotch. We want to look at the top. All right. Good job, Coco. Here we got here from Furtaker. What's up with Furtaker? Oh, there you go. Pride rainbow dress. There we go. Riley dress. You see something like that? You see what I'm saying? How she got it busted out with a little panty in the bottom? Now, that looked cute, though. Good job. Good job, Furtaker. I can really say now this one, you did it good. All right. Interesting. Great for just in time for Pride also. Then we got here from Leitmotif, the anal body and the nick. What the fuck did I just say? Anal body? Serious? We got the anai. Oh, fuck. I thought it said anal for a second there. But hey, it's the anai bodysuit. She looks hot, sexy. Good job, Leitmotif, on that one there. Sorry about what I just mentioned before. I thought it said anal for a second. Oops, I just said it again. Fuck it. But you know what? Hey, that's how it looked like. I don't got my glasses with me. What the hell? Knicks. Sport. Outfit. Good job. All right. Then we got here Uni Y. We got HWF. And we got the Zyox sneakers. All right. Sneakers are sneakers. Kicks are kicks. Busted. All right. Then we got the little top shirt. Top and short. Sorry about that. Now, that is an interesting top. Cute. All right. Good job, Uni Y. Lulubi, como estamos, mi amor? Que mambo lo que tú hiciste aquí? Let's see. We got here the Lulubi Snowy Mesh Skybox. There we go. I think it was the last week we were like in a mysterious attic. Now we got the mesh skybox over here with the snow effects. God, I can't wait till winter comes back. I tell you. Boys and girls, I tell you something, though. Down here down in the south, man, yo, it's been like 90, 95 degrees. Now, that's 90, 95 degrees. But this is not included with the humidity index that makes it feel like it's 110. Okay? With no fucking wind blowing. See, this makes me want to run in some of my damn refrigerator because, seriously, I can't stand this heat. Summer's down over here in the south. Fucking sucks. Just saying it. Just saying it like it is. It sucks. Gorgeous in the winter, sucks in the summer. Just saying. Lulubi, good job on the lettering and the skybox. Sorry, I just tripped. I was tripping balls on that one over there. I was having a flashback. But good job, Lulu. Buen trabajo, mi amor. Besos, besos, besos. We got over here a piece of me. What's going on with a piece of me? We have accessory, a piece of me. Nice. I like them hoop earrings, though. That's cute. That's keeping it real with that. Good job, piece of me. Cool. We got here a cool cult. It's the Stella and the Delora. What's going on with Stella and Delora? What the fuck is up with these heels, though? Cute shoes. A little bit too high on that, on the little platform heels that. But hey, that's the Lady Gaga effect. Guys like it, bust it. That looks cute. Personally, make sure you got some good insurance. You don't break your ankle, then you can sue call afterwards. Just saying. But hey, this is Second Life. What the fuck? How the hell can you sue? How can the hell can you break an ankle? Alright guys, we got here from Shanghai. What's going on with Shanghai? We got here the Chave earrings. Now this is cute though. This is alright. I'm digging this. That's okay. That's very haute couture. Very nice. Sexy. I like chunky jewelry like that. Good job, Shanghai. I like you guys. Vibing. What's up with the vibing? We got some earrings over here. This is cute. It's got this little, I don't know, it looks like a little moth butterfly effect going on. But whatever the case, it's a cute accessory. Right. Good job, vibing. Larnia. What's up? The nervous piggy cupcake cones. It gives cupcake cones animated to eat. Hey, there you go. You don't want to make somebody feel bad because they're fucking fat. Listen, she break out that and say, hey, want to go on a cupcake? Eat the whole damn plate. There you go. Sends out mixed signals. I don't know, but that's cute though. That's a good job, bro. Even the damn mothership was saying, yep. Next, we got Unicorn, Ohana, and the unconditional love. Unicorn, I love your shit though. I love your poses. I love all your stuff. I got a lot of your stuff. Unconditional love, great for picture taking. I like. Very nice. And I like that little mother-to-be pregnant effect. No, that is cute though. Much respect on that one. I like. Then we got here, what the fuck is this? The Ohana. Oh shit. Now this is cute though. And the backdrop Ohana and the poses. Hey, Unicorn, I am coming to see you. You know me, I like collecting your stuff. Like you guys. You guys are cool, my boat. Junk food. What's, oh god, don't fucking tell me. Are you serious? Smack pack pudding. Get out. Now serious. I just bought me a pack of this shit yesterday. Not a pack. In fact, I have them on sale in Publix out over here. Publix. Now, you guys know what's up with Publix Supermarket. I don't know if you guys know about that shit. That's a big thing down here in the South, though. These motherfuckers have these things on sale. Dude, they're like $4 for $1, though. You know what I did? I spent about $15. I like putting down. I like it. Good job. Oh my god, you know what? I'm getting this. Serious. Good job, junk food. I like your stuff though. I like Architect the Zip. Yo, Ziski B. Ooh, now this is nice. Yo, I am definitely Architect. Why do you do this, man? Seriously, I like your stuff. And it's only 3-land impact. You know what? We gotta talk. I'm coming to see you guys, so hold on and make sure you keep the private showing for my case, because I might end up buying your whole damn store. The Zoom! We got the spike choker. Hey, it's a choking accessory. And then we got over here the zipper bracelet. That's another accessory, which is cute. Can't say nothing bad about this. All right. John, I'm coming to see you also. Just hold on. We got here from Madras. Sale decor. And when I say John, now before you twisted bitches start saying shit that ain't not true, because I know when you mention somebody's name or whatever, everybody has a bad tendency of twisting shit. John Takanawa Suganaga. John, I'm sorry, I know you probably be watching this, but he is the owner of Paragon. Very great friend of mine's, dear friend, amazing dude, got the hookup. I'm gonna go see you later. We gotta talk about some dances, dude. Anyway, we got here from Sale Decor from Madras. Now, this is cute, though. I do like this. Great. This is a great piece for, like, very nautical theme. Now, the bearded guy. We got the pride. Ooh, now this is cute, though. We got the pride lights. Nights. Pride nights. There you go. Pride nights. Great for picture taking. Can't say nothing about that. And the lightning runes. Another backdrop. Great for picture taking. Can't say nothing about it. I like it, bearded guy. Mijo, tú siempre haces unos backdrops que son tremendo, mijo. Tremendo. Yes, I say that because he speaks Spanish. Good job. I know him. Great friend. Thank you. All right. Let me get this thing sorted out. Now, we got here Animosity. Animosity. She's holding Animosity. Yes, she's holding a lot of Animosity. She looks like she's about pissed, or she's about doing... She's up to no good. She's got a lot of animosity about what? I don't know, but it ain't. It's a pose. It's great for picture taking. Question her later. Let her take a picture. We got here from Pattaya. What's up with Pattaya? We got the love sign. There you go. Love is love. Hey, just in time for Pride. But why do we have to wait till fucking Pride to say love? Love is 20. It's unconditional. It's 24 hours a day. 7 days a week, 365 days a year. You love, love is love. You don't wait until a particular month to keep up bringing out these little rainbow love signs. It's all about love and love. You know, I hate when people start marketing. Ooh, what the fuck am I going? People start marketing off of that word and shit. Love, love, everybody gotta love. Love what? Love, you love every. You love your shit every day. You love your cat, your dog, your bird. You love yourself, most of all. That's important. Love. But it's cute though. It's a cute sign. Good job. It didn't impress me though, Pattaya. Sorry about that. But I'm just going to say it like it is. Don't use your marketing skills on somebody else. I'll tell you like it is. Bombshell! What's up with Bombshell? Did she blow it up? No, she missed her target, but it looked good though. She saved it with this cute little number over here. Good job, Bombshell. I like your stuff though. Lately, you've been coming on with some stuff that I've been putting my tongue on my ass. You know why? Because I like your stuff. I own a lot of your pieces. From Leform Dominatrix. Oh my fucking gosh. Now this is great. Guys, if you guys are into this darkness, beat the shit out of your husband, your lover, your mistress, your boyfriend, your girlfriend. I'm not gonna mention pets because I don't believe in animal cruelty. But you wanna beat a motherfucker up? Show them who's the bitch? There you go. Dominatrix, I like that. Good job, and I will be getting that. I'm gonna talk to you later about that. Black Sand, the adrenaline and the passion. What's going on with the adrenaline and the passion? Now, I like this. This is cute. Mind you, the sofa is 18 land impact. The HUD include 3 main colors, black, beige, and pink. Premium animations, threesomes, XXX, FFM, female, male. Oh, fuck me. You know what, PG or no? Fuck that PG. That's for me. I'm going to deal with this PG. I'm not into this vanilla shit. Oh, my God. I'm Pentecostal. Let's talk about, I don't know, something. And sit there and be bored and shit. Now, give me the triple X and we're talking. I'm just going to say it like it is. And you got the passion poses. Take some pictures and jump on the couch. There you go. Bam. Just saying. We got here from Gucci. The black and the white. No, not Gucci. I like Gucci. Gucci, you guys are always the tops of my book. You guys are missing on some boots. There you go. Good job. All right. Good job. Oh, no. This is cute, though. I think I feel like I have a pair of those. I'm not sure. I got to look at my inventory. Then we got here from Vogue. What's up with Vogue? What's up with Vogue? Cute little accessory. Can't go wrong. I don't need it, but hey, somebody else might. Good job. Acrid. What's up with Acrid? Now, this is an interesting piece. What the fuck is this? We got the Proud Cup. Okay, the cup don't look proud. It probably looks like it has a bad hairdo. But hey, it's a Proud Cup. Maybe it's proud. I don't know. Maybe it's proud because it's gold. I don't know, but hey, it's a cup. No, it's a cup. Yeah, don't look proud. Remizo, we got the Carol Hears pattern 1 and 2. What's up with this? Now, this is an interesting heel. Now, that is cute, though. That says a statement all to itself. Good job, Remizo. I'm not going to knock you guys down. I like you guys. I own a lot of your pieces. So yeah, then we got here David Heather. Oh my God, David Heather. Now David, I like you. David, you are like, I like you, David. David, you're my shit though. You're like my hero. You're like my flaming high glory queen hero over here, girl. Like your shit, love it. Why do I say this and why do I endorse David Heather products? It's because I own tons of his shit. Yes. David, I got the whole collection, the bathroom collection, bitch. I'm just saying. I got the whole collection. I got a lot of your pieces. Just saying. This is another cute, interesting piece. Very high fashion couture. Now, this is interesting. I do like this. David, I am definitely going to be seeing you with my alt on that one. Good job. Michonne, yeah, there we go. We can accessorize every orifice in our bodies. Why not accessorize our thighs? There we go. All right. Envy, what's up with Envy? Should we be envious? Yes, we should, because she looks damn good. Yes. Girl, work that outfit. I like is the Camille. Good job, Envy. Yes, let them hear you roar, bitch. Yes. From Nibor Cyborg, the Cyborg Wounds. Okay, we got some Cyborg Wounds. They look like he just got his ass kicked, but he won the fight, though. And he's going to take a picture before those wounds heals up. Just say, listen, I kicked his ass. You know what I'm saying? I dragged his face right across the damn concrete. But I still won. What? There you go. Good job. Okara. What's up with the Okara? A beard. Okay, we got this. This shit looks like something out of 1970s. But hey, it's Okara. Beard. All guys have it. We all have it. It's a beard. All right. Good job. All right. Interesting. Varsity Store. Okay, well, Varsity. We just went back to, okay, Varsity. Wow, Varsity, okay. You're really pushing your shit, though. But you got Varsity twice. Okay, we've seen this earlier. I know that. We got here Mr. Razor. What's up with Mr. Razor? Okay, now this is cute. Be with you pose. I like that, Mr. Razor. You really got me by surprise, bitch. Now that is cute, though. I do like that. Nada! We're gonna get this, definitely. And this little tattoo thing going on. Let me see. The van tattoo. That's another interesting piece. You know, I like little shit like this. Like, you know, little tattoos and stuff. That's not like too much shit going on. You know, you wanna look at some little part and shit. You might see an interesting part by the hip or the thigh. Then all of a sudden your eye just glances. All of a sudden you see that big old crotch right there in your fucking face. Hey, what looks better, the crotch or the tattoo? The tattoo, because it's from Mr. Razor. I like. Fort the Cur, what's up with Eddie? Eddie's chilling. Eddie's. Oh shit, now this is interesting. Okay, well, this is cute. All right, good job, Eddie. All right, Fort the Eddie. Wrecked, what's up with Wrecked? Ooh, now this is cute though. We got the shinobi boots. Oh shit, now this makes me want to glide across some bamboo trees. For Legacy, Belize, Jake, and Signature Gianni. There we go. Good job. Rick, that's good that you're at least trying to throw some for Signature also. You know, I like your shit, though. I can't knock you down, though. You're cool as fuck. I like your stuff. Shinobi boots, I like this. I am definitely going to be getting this. Good job. Good job. Makes me want to kick somebody in the head right now. I'm not going to name their names. Just going to say True Damage. After I kick him in the head, they're going to look like this. E-e-e. Oliver Scars. All right. It's Oliver. Wow. What the fuck? Okay. Well, hey, it's Damage. I don't know. He needs to stop doing drugs. But, hey, it's a look. Roan. Roan. What's up? Oh, my fucking gosh. Roan. Bitch. Let me tell you something, Roan. I love your shit. Roan, I don't know. I've been eyeballing you lately, girl. I'm going to tell you something, Roan. You really won me. You did a couple pieces for my alt. Thank you very much, girl. Hooked her up really nice. Very nice, Roan. Very nice. I like this. Now, this is sexy as fuck. Girls, I'm going to tell you something, though. I don't know about you, though, but I don't mind enjoying a little slip of the nip every now and then. But that is cute, though. Bust it. Roan, I am seeing you, girl. Hold that boot for me. I'm coming to see you. We got Moon. Hey, guys, there we go. Moon. Now, this is interesting. I do like this. Very cute. Very nice. Moon, I like that. We got a little gothic thing going on over here. Maz, whatever the fuck it says. But, hey, it's the Moon Hair Noeki. There you go. Alright, I'm feeling the moon already. Okay, hold on, it starts smudging over here. Somebody give me some damn, what the fuck they call that stuff to save my, don't mind me. It's too much coffee today. Ticini clothing, cute little spaghetti strap-on dress. Great, nice, good job, Tahini. The Claudia, alright, Claudia, you look good, girl. Good job. Connie, Connie, Fabia. Oh. Nice. That's another hairpiece that's gorgeous too. Good job, Fabia. The owl, the moccasins, and the La Celine. What's going on? La Celine. It's Celine. Okay, well, she's doing the moccasins. Hey, they're coming back. You remember these from back in the days? Moccasin Perfecti. All right, good job. Fashion fate styles remain. Hey, it's coming back. Move, get out the way. It's Jasmine. Jasmine is busting it out with a mixed bad girl arrogant. Okay, bitch, you're arrogant. Don't do that arrogant shit in front of my face. I'm about to put my foot up your ass if you do some shit like that. But hey, you want to set a statement? Go ahead, visit Jasmine. She's hanging out at Move. 60 Lindens for her dances. Blue, Marsh Capone, and the Clefautis. What's up with the Clefautis and Mascarpone? Okay, Mascarpone. We got a cute little... What the fuck is this? Jesus Christ, it looks like it's Amish. Hey, whatever the case, this is an outfit from Bloom. Wow. And this one over here, hey, you guys like this little schoolgirl effect. Hey, great for costumes. Just saying. I would just say like it is. But hey, somebody else might like it. Hey, to each his own. Just saying. Bell poses. What's up with the bell poses? Hey, there you go. Hey, it's, you got the little background and we got the chair with the poses. All right, great for picture taking. Can see what the fuck she's doing, but hey, she looks good though. I can imagine. Just magnetize. What's up? Ah. Now this is interesting. Basic hair base, a special edition. Now that is cute though. You guys want to add this little effect with the baby hairs? Also, we call the baby hairs. Good job. Good job. Very rare I see hair bases like that. Then we got here Vegas tattoo. What's up with the Vegas tattoo? There you go. Nip covers are not included, but the tattoo looks good. All right. Good job, Vegas. All right. Venus shoes. What's up with the Venus shoes? Hey, cute platforms. Nice. It's Zora. Okay, all right, good job, Zora. Orsini jewelry. What's up with Orsini jewelry? Can't say nothing about them. I love Orsini. Like, they're so intricate with their designs. Like, I don't know if the guy's like a real life jewelry maker though, but if you are, let me tell you something though. I can only imagine how your pieces must look like, but this looks good. Now, I like stuff like this. Now, that is really nice though. Orsini, you got some talent though. I'll tell you something though. And I'm gonna tell you that with pride, dude. Or girl, or whatever. Whoever you are. Orsini, I like your stuff though. You really make some cute things. Very, very talented. And now we got here from Eternus, the Desires set. Now this is cute. Now this is very nice. I can't say nothing about that. That's a cute little hangout outfit. Awesome. Synced emotions. What's up with synced? Oh shit. Now this is good. Fever 2. Hey, you girls are looking for some dances. Listen, you guys head on over to Synced Emotions. I got a lot of their dances. Good job. Good job. Good job. Then we got over here from Movement, the bag attitude. All right, girl. Movement, what are you doing? Stop. You know me with my bags. Obviously, I know you watch my shit, girl, because, hey. But this, I'm coming to see you. I like. And you know me, I'm an accessorizing queen, bitch. And I am one. The black, the white, and that green one, because I got a perfect outfit for that one there. Just saying. Good job, Movement. Love you, girl. Hugs. We got here birth. What's up with the birth? Okay, it's Freya. Fantasy Edition. Okay, cat, what skin? Skin apply. Oh, it's an applier. Ah, okay. There you go. Okay, very Barney. But it's cute. Alright, great. That's great for roleplay. Alright, you wanna look like you wanna look like a grape. That's all on you. We got Carol G, Jade, and the Heart and Life. What's going on over here, Carol G? What's up with Carol G? Now that is very smart. You got your tattoo, your arms tattoo, especially you busting out dresses like this. It looks like a little jacket style, like it's meant for the dress, which is totally smart though. That is like a really cool effect. Good job. I like that. And then you got this little. Oh, I do like this. Ooh, girl. Carol, I'm coming to see you too. We got Hazel. What's up with Hazel? Hazel's boots. Hey, now this is cute though. Great for goth night, vampiric night. Hey, great for shit kickers. Get some bit of bitch up in them damn boots on, girl. Show them who's the boss. But whatever the case, you're gonna look good doing it though. Just imagine that. I do like that. Hazel, I'm gonna see you too. I like that. I need a pair of boots. Leggio, what's up with Leggio? The no hair. Okay. Hey, Leggio, I'm coming to see you too. I like that whole little jungle law effect. You got my brothers hanging out on my glasses. There you go. All right, I like. What the fuck did I just have? But okay, I'm going backwards. Sorry about that. Oops. Sorry about that, guys. I just hit the wrong button and it just took me to the outside of the house, guys. All right, let me pop on over here. Okay. I seen Lagyo. Okay. Good job, Lagyo. Good job. We got here from Pervette. What's up with Pervette? Pervette. The princess panties. There you go. My princess panties. Chain your crotch up. Mine's with shit. My shit would say queen, but I'm just saying it's a princess. Good for the virgins. R2A. What's up with R2A? They're busting it. Great. I like outfits like this. Good job, R2A. I love you guys. Offline. She paid the phone bill this weekend. She did with this cute little number over here. Offline, you're always looking fierce and fabulous, girl. I like you, girl. Nice. All right. Very simple. Very nice. Okay. Good job. We got here from Romazin Jewelry. Tatina. Hey. Like I said, you can accessorize every orifice of your body from thighs to toes to ears, noses, eyebrows. Hey, why not accessorize your whole chest and add some flower nips on top of that? Just in time for the summertime. There you go. Good job. Griffin picture taken also. Good job. 13 act. We got the moon and we've got the facial sparkles. Okay, moon phases. Ooh, now this is cute though. Moon phases. Omot et B. Very nice. Okay, great accessory. And we got some facial sparkles over here. Hey, that's cute though. Good for picture taking also, I'm going to have to say. Candy Kitten, the Sugar Babe set. Very cute, very sugary, very sweet. I like. It's not giving me a toothache. I do like that, though. Good job. Supernatural, is it possessed? Do we need to call a priest? No, we don't. Leave it like that. It looks good. I like heels like that. That is very nice. The fatty heels. Busted. Okay, good job, girl. All right, and what do we have here? We got me jewelry. We got the Sunly earrings. What's up with the Sunly earrings over here? Hey, accessories. What can you say? Earrings are earrings, right? There you go. Bust a robe. And we got here from Vanilla Babe. What's up with Vanilla Babe? Vanilla Babe has got this little cute little outfit over here. Not a spaghetti strap-on dress. It could be a strap, a negligee, 90, whatever. But it looks good. They'll bust it out with some of my heels. Listen, you want to let the puppies out? Let them breathe every now and then. Hey, fuck it. The guys can do it. Why not the girls? Just saying. Ah, interesting. All right. This Isabella dress is called. From Nanika. What's up with Nanika? Nanika, we got this interesting little setup over here. The Paula stockings. Mm-hmm. Interesting. All right, Nanika. Vexen. Hey, jewelry, diamond studs, accessorizing. All right. You don't want to wear chunky jewelry. Want to wear a simple piece? There you go. Good job. I have a pair of those, so. Thank you, though. Epoch, the Peanut and the Ellie. What's going on with Peanut and Ellie over here? Peanut? Okay, well, this is cute. Peanut tank jeans, gym tank shorts. Okay, I like what that green shirt says. Puff, puff, pass. Where's my blunt? Just roll it. Set it on the side. I'll smoke it later. Just saying. Gym tonic. I just came back from the gym, sweating like a pig. All right, there we go. And we got here the Eli tank and shorts. I miss girl. I kiss girls. And cute. Hey, that's your boat. Float on it. Work. All right, girl. Good job. Be proud and loud, honey. Sideliner from Rosie and the Heart Choker. What's up with this? Oh, wait. Heart Choker. Okay, well, it's a choker and accessory. And what is the sunnies? Okay, we got some sideliner sunnies. All right, she looks good. Cute. Okay. Lemony. Is it lemon? Is it sour? Is it sweet? It's interesting. It's a top and leggings. There you go. You guys are interested in that. There we go. Make sure you put some sugar on that. We got here Pretty Deceased. Is it dead? Should we bring it back to life? No, we should. We should keep it and wear it because it looks good. It's Luna. It's not Pretty Deceased. It's more than alive, girl, because you look good. Nice. Good job. I like outfits like that. Okay. A little bit high in the crotch, but hey, fuck it. Hello Gorgeous! What's up with Hello Gorgeous over here? Ooh, now this is cute though. We got watermelon sugar. Hey, who's the watermelon? Who's the sugar? I don't know, but hey, whatever the case, it looks good. Hello, gorgeous. Cute. I do like that, though. Rosary! What's going on with Rosary? She looks gorgeous over here with this Banffy Happy Weekend. I like this. Ooh, now that is nice. Oh, girl, I like that hair, though. Nice. Good job. And the Fluffer Happy Weekend. Hey, we got a pair of fluffers, too. Now, that is cute, though. I like that. Fluffers. That's a cute thing. You don't want to wear no hairs at night like that. Hey, bust it. I wear a pair of fluff slippers. I do every single time. And I'm talking about in real life, too. Just saying. Apple Blossom. You can get away with shit like that down over here. Apple Blossom. The Imperia. It's Nighty Negligee. There we go. Bust a groove. We got Sanaya. Sanaya is another thing. Oh, very seductive. It's prudent. That is cute. Busted. All right. I like that. Sanaya. Then we got here from Clock House. What's up with Clock House? It's shorts. It's the Marina shorts. Sail away, sail away, sail away. Kibitz, the rose hoops, and the rosary necklace. There we go. Say the okay. I thought it was an actual rosary, but it's a rose. Okay, there we go. Accessorizing, accessorizing, accessorizing. We got the hoops. Dirty princess. Did she take a bath? Yes, she did, because she looks good in this cute little schoolgirl outfit. Okay, she just came out of Catholic school. I don't know what, but hey, she looks good. She's about to take a shower. All right. All right, that's an interesting look. All right, Kibbit says, I think that's a repeat. I'm not sure, but it could be a repeat. I think I've seen that before. Opal, we got the Opal. I like Opal. Opal makes wonderful hairs. Girls, you guys know exactly what I'm talking about. Opal, they do make some nice hairs, though. That's a good job. I like that. I like that style. Definitely for my all. Finer Threads. What's up with Finer Threads? We got here the Anna HD Eyebrows. Nothing wrong with thick eyebrows. Okay, you don't want to give that little chola effect that you look like you penciled them damn things in. Thick eyebrows are in now, girls. Thick eyebrows are in, just saying. Brooke came back. And when I say Brooke, it's Brooke Shields. People used to talk shit about her back in the days because, oh my god, her eyebrows are so damn thick. It looks like a bat smacked in her forehead. Look at now, bitch, how styles change. Just saying. All right. Possum, we got Possum. What's up? We got the chain choker. Okay, it's a chain choker. That's interesting. And we got the Sandra dress. Hey, I like that black one though. That's cute. Sandra, you look good. I'm gonna talk to you later, girl. Hey, 60 lindens, you can't go wrong. Secrets. What secrets do we see here? Holy fuck. Well, it's secret. We just finally discover her secret. Stay with her big crotch and got the landing airport right between her legs. Next! Wow. Remind me note to self. Look at the pictures before I pop them up over here. I just got the damn card. I'm afraid to even open up the next picture, but let's see whatever happens. Okay, yes, it busted out again. We found her secret. It's the body chains. All right. God damn. You know, secrets. Next time I see your shit, I just whispered in my ear your secret. Listen, bitch. We got two naked girls popping up over here. I got a set of crotches that just appeared right in front of my face. Now you fucking traumatized me. Oh my gosh. But hey, you got the landing strip. You got an airplane land on top of it. Did you finally discover her secrets? There we go. Cortez. There we go, Cortez. We're going back to normalcy over here. Alyssa. Hey, this is cute though. The Alyssa dress. It's all right though. I like that. It's okay. Good job. Hera, the Serenity, and the Festival. What's going on with the Festival and the Serenity over here? It's great poses. Great for picture taking. Beautiful model. Gorgeous. I love that look right there she got going on. This one looks like Deborah Harry, a very young version of herself. You guys know who the hell Deborah Harry is. Blondie. All right. We got Lua is the Orally. Orally, Orally, Orally. Ah, no, this is cute. Good job, Luaz. All right. Is a bikini or dress, mind you. Roselli. What's up with Roselli over here? Roselli. Now, this is Interesting. Now, this is nice. I do like that. Very sexy. Good job reselling. Very nice. Vive 9. What's up with Vive 9? The... what? It's the Vive 9. There we go. It's the NAMI ribbed maxi and Emmy shearling gabardine coat. Aha. Uh-huh. Okay, it's a gabardine coat. All right. Okay, I thought it was the whole outfit there, but it's the coat though. It's the coat. All right. I don't know why they bring something like that out in the summertime because I'm already sweating. But it's cute though. 60 lindens. You're interested? Hey, stock up for wintertime. Vagrant. 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 I like that. Vagrant. The Nova. Oh, I like that. This is sexy. Now, this is cute. The top cones in black, silver, dark blue, red, gold, warm pink, and white. That includes the bottom, too. The shorts. Very sexy. I like that. Good job. No Natif. Let's see what's going on with No Natif. It's Lulu, not Lulu B. It's Lulu. No Natif. She looks good. Hey, and it's Bone. Guinness, Luluka, and Bone. If you girls are looking for that look right there, there you go. Bust it out. You can't go wrong. 60 Linden, No Natif. Antaya, the hat. Yes, girl. Eva. Great accessory to have. This is another accessory great to have also. Besides the purses, hats are in. Hats, hats, hats. Nice. Ducky. What's going on with Ducky? Grays. Okay, I don't know about this. It looks like she's been smacked across the face. Somebody called Child Protection Services. There's been a child abuse over here. Oh, there's been an abuse. Whatever the case, call the police. But hey, it's a facial wound. Okay. Interesting ducky. Glitz. We glitz. We got glitz, glitz, glitz. We got this little interesting outfit going on over here. It's from a Trey Petit Freya, Legacy Perky, Hourglass, and Cupra. Ah, all right. Interesting. Good job, Glitz. Euphoric. Ah, Euphoric. My dear friend, Euphoric. The one who makes his gorgeous eyes. Now, this is cute. Ooh, Catwa, Guinness, and Leiluca. Interesting. Interesting. I like this. This is a little interesting effect over here, Euphoric. Good job. Oh, okay. Scandalize. What's going on with Scandalize over here? Scandalize, we got this little cute little Azia set. Awesome. Great for hangout. Cute set. Nice. Good job, Scandalize. Bumor, lipstick. There you go. You want to accentuate your looks. We got more lipsticks over here. All right. Good job. We got here Ichmari accessories. There we go. The moon phases again. All right. We still in Mercury retrograde, mind you. We got Pumic Violet. We got the violet. Hey, you guys are needing some skin. Leluca Evolution. She looks good. All right. Then Zirkalo. What's going on with Zirkalo over here? Okay, we got the Bergen rocking chairs, PG. Hey, you guys are interested in some accessories for your house? Zirkalo, head on over there. Wrong, what's wrong? Wrong, wrong, wrong. Hey, we got this Festoon Rose bed set over here. Now, this is cute. Now, mind you, it is 14 land impact and it is adult. Now, that's a cute bed though, it's very nice. And the donut pool. Hey, there you go. This is a repeat. I remember this from last week. Good job. Then we got Vegas tattoo. What's up with Vegas? All right, we got some sleeves going on over here. You guys are interested? I busted out. All right, we got here K&S. Hey, it's another backdrop. Okay, great for picture taking. You guys, for those of you who like to update your flickers, there you go. From Ruma Kita. What's up with Ruma Kita? All right, we got here the unicorn badges. Uh-huh. Wearable and decor. Oh, okay. Well, this is interesting. And the unicorn wall decor. Hey, now this is cute though. Okay. Just in time for Pride. All right, good job. We got here from Kielst. Roadhog lamp. Now this is nice though. Recycled old car headlight ceiling lamp. No, I do like that. Could be used in the kitchen or your bedroom, the bar. Okay, let the imagination flow. I like that. Fake society. What's up with fake? We got a pair of kicks over here, the Noah. Okay, this is great. I do like kicks. Good job, fake. Maroc. What's up with Maroc? Moo, now this is nice. Maroc. All right. Oh, okay. Whatever the case, I look like that. No, that's good. Great for picture taking. Aphrodite, the wine and the sushi boat. Okay, we got the wine and sushi. I can't see the sushi, but it's cute though. We got sushi on a boat over here. Okay, we got some sake. I love sake. Oh God, I love sake. Good job. Okay. We got here from Tropics, the night and the vintage. Hey, ooh, now that is cute though. Backdrop's great for picture taking. Fuck to death. That's what it says there in the background. I'm not making this shit up. It says it right there. Fuck to death. Wow, it must have been a big dick. Tropics, the vintage school. Ooh, now that is cute though. Great for another one from great for picture taking. We got B Designs. What's going on with B Designs over here? Oh, now this is nice. A Skylar living room. Great. I do like this style though, the Skylar. Now that is cute though. And the Nautical Hut. Okay, I know that's a repeat. I remember that. But that is cute though. You guys need it? Hey, he brought it back again. Valkyr. What's going on with Valkyr? We got some facial masks. There we go. The Venificus mask. There we go. Interesting. Okay, Valkyrie. Paletto. What's going on with Paletto? Aha. Another backdrop. Great for picture taking. You guys need some. Oh, I need this. Definitely I need this. I got some basketball poses. Definitely I'm going to be popping on over there. Aurelius. Glasses. Okay, the little tortoiseshell design over here. Crystal Designs. We got the baseball bat. I got this. This is a repeat, but it is cool as shit though. Good job. You guys are into this? Listen, by all means, head on over there. Get that bat. Trust me, it's a cool bat to have. And we got here from Rodex. What's up with Rodex? Uh-huh. Latex tops and pants from Rodex. Oh, okay. Interesting, Rodex. Good job. Okay. Sakai, what's going on with Sakai over here? The aha oxygen mask. Ah, oh, hey, great for cyber looks. Get the back from Crystal Designs and wear the mask. That's a look. All right, good job. I like that, Sakai. All right, let's see what are we. Paparazzi, what's up with Paparazzi? Backdrop. Great for picture taking. All right, Nero. What's up with Nero? What's up with Nero? Did he burn down Rome? Yes, he did. He looked good burning it down with these pants on. I do like this. Army joggers. And they're camouflaged, too. After he burned it down, he tried to hide. And he's in the backdrop, too. There you go. I know that backdrop because I just presented it just now. Plato. Calback, the vest hoodie. Now, for the boys, hey, you guys are looking for some from the vest hoodie right there? That's cute. I do like wearing my vest hoodies too. Good job. Good job, Calback. Enforcer. What's up with Enforcer? Are we going to enforce something over here? Yes, we are. We got here the Sweat Elephant. This is another repeat. I've seen this before. Okay. You guys missed it out back then. Hey, you guys can. It's a repeat also. The same thing goes with the pants too. There you go. You guys missed it out the last time. He brought it back again. We got Vuk, the Dodo shirt. Now, guys, now this is very nice. I do like this. I will be getting this. Vuk, I like Vuk. Vuk, they make some nice clothing. He's good. Good job, Vuk. Good job. Finer threads. We got finer threads. We got the Ryu skin. Hey, not a bad looking skin. You guys want to achieve this look over here? Bust it. Good job, guys. Good job. R2A, the J outfit for the guys. Hey, I like wearing my basketball outfits like this. In here and in real life, just saying. Now, this is cool as fuck. I do like this, R2A. All right, LOB, my favorites at LOB. Ooh, now this is nice. LOB, definite tens across the boards. Okay, Dexter, definitely I love this. Not like, love. I like wearing stuff like this. Bondi. Hey, the Shelby. Guys, it's always good to have an accessory. This is another piece of accessory that is good to have if you got the right suit and outfit to bust it. Now, that is cute, though. It doesn't have to be a suit or an outfit. You can bust it up very freelance out there. You'll hook it up. Let the imagination go, but it is a cute piece, though. That's nice. Hostile the Polo. Okay, you guys, I need some polos. It's the Geo Collar shirt. Oh, wow. Okay. We got here the Chuck size is Jason, and it's Jason. All right, Chuck, now that you got me on that one there, I do like your stuff. I never have nothing wrong to say about your stuff. I only goofing around with you guys. But Chuck, good job. I like that. I'm wearing one almost similar to that right now, too. We got here from Bjorn the Money Bucket Hat. Okay, wow, they look like they're about to kill somebody. Look at that dude in the pink hat, dude. Shit, look at that look he got going on. Either he's too high on coke, or he's up to no good. Girl, hold your purse. Uh-huh. Bucket hats, goddamn. Shit. Or maybe he's constipated. Who knows? I need to take a shit. Take a picture quick. F.E. Star. This will be the last one on the list, boys and girls. And it's a sweater. It's the Romanov shirt. Very basic, but hey, it's a shirt. Guys like to wear dress very simplistic. There you go, boys and girls. And we hope you enjoyed it. See you next Saturday at 10. Boys and girls, we finally made it. We survived. Yes. There you go. The whole happy weekend in a nutshell, boys and girls. So there you go. Now, as I said before, my opinions are my own personal opinions. I say it like it is. I like to have fun. But the reality is that you guys, congratulations to all the designers. You guys did a wonderful job. There you go. I may not like some of the pieces. Somebody else might like it. Hey, to each his own, right? That's what makes the world goes around. Exactly. Now, guys, in order for you to get the note card, you need to join the access group. And once you click on the access group and join it, you need to click on the notifications, get the note card, and there you go. It has the landmarks to all of the stores. Now, boys and girls, I am coming to you from the living room. Now, I didn't go live this weekend because I do have a very important engagement to attend to. And as I explained to you in the start of the video, it is an engagement to a platform that I am playing right now currently. And my guild is up for a major competition that it's going on. I've been in this for about a year already. And today are the playoffs. So I had to get back to that. So I had to record this and make this quick. Boys and girls, thank you for watching. Much love. Enjoy your weekend. Be safe. Have fun. Yes, Nando. I'm sorry, babe. I will see you soon. Love, I know. Take your time because I know you're going to be watching this. And I will catch you on the flip side, boys and girls. This has been another edition of What's Going On Around the Grid with moi. And I will see you next week. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll talk to you guys soon. Much love. All right, boys and girls. Bye.